Hey guys, and welcome back. My name is MCDrachronic, and we're back on the Mega Modded World, and you might notice something's a little different in here. The Tinker's Construct is gone right here, that we had here. All the stuff, all the chests and everything are gone over there, and there's a reason why I'm not looking behind me. And that is because, BAM! This used to be where the bed was, and I built it out. I think it looks really good. I put dirt on the other side, okay. Because this used to be just straight open, and I was going to put glass there. But if we walk out here, you can see it. It kind of came out a little bit. You can see where it comes out right there. But I was going to put glass there, but it didn't. The lighting in I think it's Optifine, really wasn't working that well. So I ended up just blocking it all off. But I think it's a good room, and we got everything. I sorted everything out. Everything has their own chest. And then we got all the Tinker's Construct stuff in the middle, and I tried to condense it as much as I could. Because you see these couple ones are half slab ones. So they're pretty nice, and we got our iron furnace there. And we got a tinker table, crafting table up here. Tinker table, tool station, we got a pattern chest, we got the part builder, the furnace, the stencil table, and the ore converter all right here. So they're all really close to each other, and they can access one another pretty much. You see the part builder can access the pattern chest. The tinker table can access the tool station, so can this tinker table. So that's pretty nice. I just wanted to show you guys that, and I got a bunch of stuff in my inventory that I didn't sort through yet. But we need to eat food. So yeah, I labeled everything. So we got the armor chest right here. It has all our armor in it. Not the armor we have on. Do we have any better boots? Unbreaking. Let's use those ones. There we go. Fiery aura. I know what fiery aura does. It has a chance of anything hitting you. It sets them on fire. And I'm not really too interested in that. So we got thorns. Protection 1. Protection 2. Protection 1. Chill aura. Chill aura has a chance to, I think, slow things that hit you. Slow down the creatures that hit you. So that's pretty good to have. We got our weapons and our tools in there, all weapons and tools. We got mob drops in here, and we got our food in here, which I have to eat. Did we eat our sandwich? We made a sandwich last time, and I think we may have ended up eating it, because I don't see it in there anymore. Yeah, I think we ate our sandwich. I didn't mean to do that. Unless it's in, oh, it's in other. I don't know why I put it in other. There's food, and then there's plants, seeds, and saplings, all these plants that are coming with mostly medic craft, and highlands. And then we got tinker's stuff, we got ores, we got the ingots and stuff, we got other blocks, which is what I was messing with the glass over here. It's the one-way glass. If you look through this way, you can see right through it, and you look through that way, you can't see, like that. I was going to put that, but it didn't. As you can see on the inside of it right there, the lighting, it has some issues with the lighting of it. And we broke our pickaxe on that. Nice. Freaking nice. Okay. And then we got dirt, sand, and gravel and clay, cobbles, and other stone items like seared brick and bricks and limestone and marble. We got all kinds of wood stuff. And then just everything else that doesn't have a chest. And then we got potions and books in here. All these books that I've gotten from the fishing thing, which we actually got to go out and do. Let's eat our sandwich. Let's see how much it heals. Wow. Note to self, don't eat a tomato sandwich. Doesn't heal that much. Okay, we got to get tomatoes then. We have to eat tomatoes. I'm going to have to be doing some farming off camera to get some more food because we're running out. Well, we got a lot of fish that we could cook up, but then we got a tinker of stuff out there. All I did was mess with stuff inside, and then I came out here and emptied these out a couple times because these are nice. We might make a few more of these, and I think we got tubes or something, one of the mods, so we can automate this, but I think we need a lot of, I don't know if it's tin or something with the tubes. I'll have to check. Let's go food. I put puffer fish in here for food, even though you shouldn't eat them. Let's cook that up with some coal, like that. And then, oh, one thing I wanted to do was, I don't know if we can do it yet, I wanted to get a chest upgrade for the furnace. Chest upgrade, where is that at? I thought it'd be in here. What is it? No, it's storage. Called storage. Storage upgrade. Here it is. Storage upgrade. I need a chest, 4 stone, and 4 glass. I can do that, I think. We got 4 glass. We could just do it that way. 4 glass. I need a chest. Just a normal chest, I think. And then what was the other one? 4 stone. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll just make a full thing of stone. So we gotta get a coal right there. And let's take all that coal out so it goes through that. And once this is done, we'll smelt that down. And we'll get a storage upgrade, which is pretty cool. I don't think I've shown you guys a storage upgrade. They're pretty nice. They're pretty nice. So let's put that in there. We just need 4. And we can put this in there. I think that's how it went. And then stone in the corners. So we got 1. Gonna take a while to get that. Let's check on Leroy while we're over here. He's still there. He's still doing his stuff. I don't know how you, like, what you can do with the ones that you get. I don't really understand that. I don't know if we can, like, get 2 goats and breed them or what, but we got Leroy. Want to get a dolphin too, but last time, if you guys saw season 2 or the last one, there was a dolphin, and I forget what we called him. Carl. Yes, Carl the dolphin. We had Carl, and he kind of ran away, and we never found him again. So this time, I want to make a zoo. So one thing I want to do is we're going to make a zoo, and it's going to be, I don't know if it's going to be in a mountain, because I like to build stuff in mountains. But I'm going to build a zoo somewhere out here. I might take down this forest eventually right there and build the zoo right there. But I want to get every creature in the game in the zoo in like a container. So that'd be, or a, not a container, I guess you'd call it a cage. But we wouldn't really put them in a cage. They'd just be like enclosed places with fences and stuff. But I want to do that. So, okay, this is all done. And here's how you put the storage in. You notice you can't really put it in like the other ones, like you can with the ore processing upgrade. You actually do this one a certain way. You actually take it, you shift, and right click on it. And now look at that. It has 2 spaces, it has 2 inputs, coal storage, and 2 outputs. So you can smelt more things at once. It's pretty, or you can't smelt more things at once. It's just, you can have it running for a longer time. And smelt multiple things, one right after another. It's pretty nice. We'll have that in there. We'll put that coal in there. And we gotta go mining sometime. But I like to do the mining off camera. But I don't know. It's up to you guys. Once we get a cool pickaxe, one of the Tinker's Construct pickaxes that we actually have to go in the Nether for, then we'll do some crazy mining. We got 1 obsidian. We haven't got any diamonds yet, have we? Oh, maybe we... Let's go mining today. Let's go find some diamonds. So, we want to be careful while we're going. We're going to have food right there. We're going to have those. I want to put in here. And these silk bandages I want to keep in there. I'll just... This is my miscellaneous storage. I'll just put everything that I don't need to take with me. I don't really need to take with me. Right there. Then we got maybe a red heart, which we need diamonds to get that heart container. And we can be awesome. Okay, we got our hammer. That's what I was looking for. We got a sharpness sword. We need that. We need power 4. Power 4. Power 4 is good. Do I have any arrows? I don't have any arrows, do I? Oh, let's take a silver sword just in case. I don't think I need to take anything else. Two arrows. We have two arrows. Can we make some arrows? Do we have any... We have flint, but do we have feathers? We don't have feathers. Ah, oh, dang it. We gotta find a chicken somehow. Okay, let's go mining. So this is the mine down here. I think I showed you guys this last time, and I killed myself. I did not mean to do that. Wow. Wow. That's disappointing right there. That's disappointing. I did not mean to do that. At least I don't lose my levels. Still get 8 levels, but I totally thought that, I thought I put the ladders on both sides, but I didn't. At least we have this, so they didn't go scattering everywhere. Pretty sure a couple of them just fell down there. Okay, get on that. Yeah, all our XP fell down there. Okay. That was pretty disappointing. I'm just gonna say it was pretty disappointing. And I'm kind of mad at myself for about that, because that was kind of embarrassing. I didn't mean to kill myself like that. Jeez. Okay. XP. So it drops XP. Oh, it must drop your XP to the next level, maybe. No? Because... Oh, I guess it just takes some level. I don't even know what level I was at. I guess it takes some levels away. But not all of them. Okay. Is there anything... I don't want to use that. Okay. Okay, I don't like this setup I have. Let's do it that way. Okay, we want to get this manganese. That's good for steel. Is there any behind it? No. Okay. I'm looking for a cave entrance. I don't think there's a cave entrance anywhere. That's what we really need. Oh, that stuff's good. We gotta get this. We gotta get this. This stuff is awesome. It's from Nuicraft. It's light stone ore, I think. This is what they're called. Yeah, light stones. They're pretty freaking cool. And you can put them on as like torches, see? You just right click them on a wall or the floor and they're like glowstone torches, basically. But you can actually use them. If I do this, you can make this cool little lamp thing, but I gotta, how do you make the Anukoro stone? Oh, it's just dirt and cobblestone. Oh, we can make a couple of these, and those will be good to light up the base with. So I gotta do that sometime. Okay, let's get up here. Whenever we find iron, we just gotta get it, because it's nice. It's nice stuff. Okay, let's do this one. Like that. Ooh, what is this? Infusicolium. Yeah, I've played with metallurgy quite a few times, but I don't think I ever really learned what everything does. So I don't know what infusicolium does. I want those berries, or those, yeah. Is that what they're called? Ore berries? Yeah, I think they're ore berries. I want them. We gotta get them. Ooh, there's a lot of them. Okay, there we go. We got some more iron. Let's work our way up here. Get this iron. Okay, there we go. I've been playing a lot lately. Oh, I thought that was the light stone ore. Wait, what? It's just a random place that you can go out? Okay, that's cool. I've been playing a lot of Pokemon lately. I've been playing some randomized... I played randomized red, then I played randomized gold, and now right now I'm on randomized emerald on one computer, and then on my laptop here I've been playing a time warp challenge randomized fire red. It's pretty fun. It's weird. The time warp challenge is you gotta pick like a time period. Like right now I'm doing Jurassic, so I can only get bug types, grass types. No, I can't get grass types. I can get bug types, fire types, water types, and dragon types, and that's all my team can consist of. And then their secondary type cannot be ice, steel, electric, or... I forget, there was one more, psychic, I think. So it's pretty fun. I might make a video about it sometime if you guys want. Just let me know if you'd like to see that. It's kind of gets repetitive when you have to keep training, but it's pretty fun. If you've never tried it, I've tried a Nuzlocke before. It's they're not as fun because I hate I'm a person that trains until the way I usually train is I train until one Pokemon dies and then I go to the Pokemon Center. So Nuzlocke to me are not they're not fun. They're not fun, but the Time Warp Challenge is similar to a Nuzlocke in that you can only catch certain Pokemon, but if your team's wiped out or if one dies, it's no big deal. It just you just go to the Pokemon Center. But yeah, it's pretty fun. And the other rule about it is I can't use Pokemarts, so I have to use everything that I find. And like it took me until where am I at? I'm at Vermilion, I think, right now in Fire Red. And it took me until Misty, until right before I beat Misty to get another my third Pokemon because I couldn't find any freaking Pokeballs because I randomized all the item drops. And so I kept getting like hard stones and like metal coats and all that. Deep sea tooths. I got a lot of deep sea tooths for some reason. And so it takes a while because you can't use Pokemon Marts. I think we went through all this cave. Why is there cobblestone right here? I went quiet because I don't know why there's cobblestone right here. I think I put it here. Yeah, I was just closing it off. Okay, so we gotta find another cave, but we got pretty good. Not a good haul, but we got some 2 magnesium, 16 iron, and some infusicolium, which I think I'm pronouncing that right. Ooh, there's copper right there. I'll take that. Copper is always useful. Okay, and there's tin over here. So let's take some tin. I feel like I'm being way too quiet in this episode just 'cause I'm really quiet when I mine. I don't mean to be, it just happens. What is that on the Ooh, there's some manganese over there. Manganese, right? Not magnesium. Manganese, yeah. Manganese. A little different. Okay. Is there anything behind it? Okay. Ooh, light stone. Is that gold? I think that's sulfur. I hate sulfur. It looks so much like gold. And gold is really valuable. Sulfur is not even close to being valuable. I think that we figured that out, didn't we? That, yeah. Yeah, the silver sword is like a shovel. It mines dirt and stuff really fast. I don't know if that was intended, but I really like that. I don't gotta carry around a shovel for dirt. Save me one item space, my inventory. Let's go down. Ooh, what is this? Rubracium. I don't think I can break that. It's taking too long. I'm worried that I don't think I can break that, so I'll come back with a diamond one. Not unless this one can break it. Nope. Because I don't think that when I update this 1.7.10, it will add metallurgy ores into Tinker's Construct, but I don't think this one works with Tinker's Construct, the version I have. Oh, I thought that was diamond for a second. I was like, holy crap, I didn't know it could spawn that low. That's that Protodermis, I think. Is that Protodermis? Well, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, raw Protodermis. I don't think that's too extremely useful right now until I figure out how to use Nuecraft, which I don't think I can do until I like get into the Nether or something. It's gonna be a while. Okay, let's go find another cave. I'm gonna have to use this as a strip mine, so I'll do strip mining off camera. But, 'cause strip mining is really boring. Really boring. Unless you have something to talk about, it's really, really boring. So let's go around and let's... Now, since this can be used as a shovel, can I use it to get those gravel ores faster? Or... I don't know. I'm going to try it out. I wonder if it... Because, like, some of the gravel ores, you have to have a certain shovel. I think. Yeah, I can get it. It's just not that quick. Ooh, some naturally occurring ones right there. Nice. I can get it. It's just really not quick. Really not quick. Yeah, if I would make that zoo, I'd put it over here where it's kind of flat, right in here. It's kind of flat down there. There's another goat. That, what is that? Is that a mouse? Yeah, that's a mouse. I knew those rats. I didn't know there's mice, because it looks like a lab rat, which are usually like mice. Ooh, that was good right there. I thought I was gonna take damage. Does he hurt me? Yeah, he's mouse, not rat. Mouse. Whoa! I just kicked him in the water. That was actually pretty cool. Alright, let's get some of these melons. Does this break melons faster? Okay, wait. Okay, that took a couple seconds. Let's find another melon. Let's test it out. You're dead. You are dead. You are whoa. Whoa. You are whoa. Okay, ready? Let's do this. One, two, three. One, two. Yeah, it goes faster. You can get melons faster with a silver sword. These silver skeleton swords are freaking awesome. You can mine dirt and you can get melons and stuff quicker. Didn't mean to hit you with that sword, dude. I'm sorry. Is that a mouse? Yeah, that is a mouse. Because I think rats are the ones that hurt you. Mice don't hurt you. Unless I think you hit them. You can test that out. Will you hurt me? Nope. Mice will not attack you. But rats definitely will. Rats definitely will. Hey, sheep. Still looking for a cow. Is that sheep dying? Nope. I don't think he's dying. I think he's just stuck in there. Okay, if we had a diamond pick, we'd totally get this easily. Get some obsidian right there. Some free obsidian. How far down does this go? Like, can we get into it? I'm pretty sure it has lava inside. But, yeah, we can't get into it by digging under. I was just wondering. You never know. You never know. Come here. Come here. You're dead. Okay. There's some more gravel ore. I don't think we've... Look through all of this place. Out here. What is that? It's a bird. It looked like a big bird. I don't think we've been over here. Have we? No, we have, because we're in the mesa. It's where the mesa's at. I thought the mesa was a little... I didn't know that the mesa kind of almost connects to it. To this forest. Okay, let's head back. We didn't do much this episode, but I told you a couple updates and stuff. Is that a witch? That's a witch. We got two arrows. We probably got three arrows. Nope, we had two arrows. What'd you drop? Gunpowder. Dang it! I was wanting a potion. Ooh, what is this? Cross Memorial. That looks more like a cat. Can I break it? Oh, I was hoping we'd get it. Dang it. Wonder if I use Silk Touch on one of those if I get it. I was hoping we'd get it, because that'd be nice to place down in front. Be kind of cool. Is boar? Is that a? Oh, I saw the orange in the. I thought it was a desert temple. It wasn't. Okay, let's head back. I think it's this way. Let's go over here a little bit. I want to find some. Is that a cave? No. Okay. I want to find some Farlanders. I don't think we've seen Farlanders already because we got the helms from the Farlanders, but I don't. Whoa. Oh, that's our island. That's our home island. Okay. I was gonna say I just found a cool place, but no. Cool place we've already been to. Okay. Can I make that? Yes, I can. Okay. Let's stay on the treetops and get back. Okay, tomatoes. I need tomatoes. Wow, we got a lot of stuff actually. Wow. I think we had that much stuff. I can do this. Oh yeah. Okay. Jump. Got it. Have we looked down this way? Have we looked down this way towards everything? I don't know if we did. Did we? I should eat. I should really eat. I know we had to come through here in the water at one time, but I don't think we've looked down here at all. Got goats, we got sheep, we got a brown sheep. Lonely island with a palm tree. Ooh, there's a duck down there. I wonder if he drops feathers. It's a duck. Okay. Easy does it. Yeah, he does drop feathers. And now I can morph into a duck. So that's pretty dang cool. I forgot we had morphs. Do we have any flying morphs? Firefly. We can fly as a firefly, but I think that takes our health down. I think all those take our health down. I'm pretty sure. We might die if I morph into a dragonfly because we're down so many hearts. So that might be a bad idea. I'm surprised we haven't killed a bat yet and gotten flight from a bat. Something we should do. There's another duck. I they look pretty common. I'm just gonna kill them. Ooh, here we go. Cave. 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 Copper. Just copper. Okay, there we go. Next episode, I think we're gonna do some building, 'cause we gotta build more than just a base. We gotta have some houses and stuff on there. Go in here. Go in here. What are those glowing things down there? What are they? Is that like lightstone ore that's just down there? We don't have any torches or anything. Oh, yeah, we do. We have lightstones. Yeah, it's lightstone ore. Okay. Don't die. 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 There we go. Cool. So we take out this lightstone ore. I'm gonna switch over to it real quick. Okay. Man, it is dark down here. It is like, it's just pitch black. This is, what is that? Is that endium? I think it's called endium ore for Farlanders. Yeah. Endumium. Endumium. That's how we can trade with the Farlanders. So we gotta get as much of those as we can whenever we find them. Okay. Let's head back inside. That wasn't a cave. No, that's not a cave. Okay, well, guys, I know we didn't do much this episode, but next episode we're gonna be building some things and making some things, hopefully. And, oh, I did add one more field of this stuff so we can get string a lot quicker. I want to add some, just some, maybe a, I don't know if we should add a road. going down here, but I want to add some buildings around it, and I want to build a dock over here, I think. Over here, because it's wide open right here. So the dock might actually be right here, because it's kind of lower right here. But I want to do that next episode. So I hope you guys liked the video, and if you did, please leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. You guys are awesome. I'm gonna probably do some mining off camera, and we'll see if I find any diamonds, because like, I want to find my first diamonds on camera, but I want to also do all the mining off camera, because that's kind of boring, unless it's like exploring some crazy caves and stuff. But just like strip mining off camera, cave exploration I'll do on camera probably. Well guys, I hope you liked the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Did we put a bed back? I don't think we put our bed back down. I was gonna sleep. Well, see ya.